같이 어쩌나 그냥 함께 같이 우리 그룹 shut up. I'll get to you in a second. All right. Need to separate. You know, sometimes we only stop the show in a certain emergencies. You know, that volcano in Hawaii, it's like had something to do with the tequila.
How much is acetone these days?
Thank you.
say like a postcard from Rango. Gotta get a gun to get myself together, be brave. It's time I put Jimmy back into his grave.
Harvey, then she starts to twit.
She calls me baby. She said, I love you, Marley. And she's like, Tucker wallets. What do you check? Oh, hot man, she knows what I'm talking about. I finally said that. Sorry, baby. Gotta go. I'm a truck driver. Yeah. me in handcuffs walking out to the patrol car. You didn't expect me getting out of jail so soon, did you? You piece of shit. That sleazy woman of mine left you and took the money too, didn't she? And I heard you were hiding out of this cheap motel. And I found out you are. And I kick in the door and I see you cowering! In the shower. Wearing women's panties. And I fulfill the prophecy that I told you.
down in the lab.
What's an eating on vacation?
struggle of all your tiki man, all of it, baby. You understand my nation. Come here, dog. Just be careful driving, okay? The tiki man. Deadbolt has no fans, we have. associates. It's like, if you're weird, it's like, weird
like
as us.
Like Triple A?
Exactly.
You got white hair now.
Can't you remember?
Shut up, bitch. Man, let's take it to, we took it to Heaton. Let's go down to, let's go to Africa. We got Zulu Death Mask. We got Ritter and the hippie, and Kevin. Let's go, Tucker. What's the Applebee's parable like?
Martinelli's. Martinelli's extra ice.
You pick a name, vodka soda. Tall.
Oh, you copying me now.
Probably hemp ice. Non-GMO. And I went and mixed counterclockwise.
This is Zima for the drummer.
With some coconut oil. And a palm oil tampon. do it, Scott Tucker here.
It's the ambiance now. Nice, thank you.
Drink break. I don't go to Starbucks and tell you what you can't do.
I couldn't tell what Marley Matlin was doing.
Yeah, exactly. Your dimple gets a break. 2 minutes between every 6 songs. All right, okay, it's on.
Google it, you'll see it.
And you can use the bathroom here. It's not like Starbucks where they're gonna turn you away. All right?
Some kung pao chicken, maybe? And a little more rice. Let's hear it for Kevin J. Kelly. Snail driver of the decade.
Let's hear it for this.
Michael Eisner handed him an award. They took it away.
Third degree is here for this. This is a piece of a rare African rainforest wood. We import this through the underground network, and just so we can just do karate with it. Can we burn it?
Get on down. Oh, yeah.
our surf wax out her ass, boy.
Where do you want from your dentist?
You ride longboard, right? You know.
Where do you want?
Surfing joke. Hey, Dimbo surfs. I don't like the beach boys.
I want to go home.
Charlie don't surf, but Marley and Gary do.
Yeah, and Mark, yeah, we all surf. Well, we're with you, baby.
You guys, right. Mom.
Hey, Chippy, don't antagonize us anymore. I'll have you arrested. Out of hate crime.
Security!
Get up here. Voodoo Trucker. Hollywood concert of the Universal Star. Present Traveler in the Polka Dot. Jazz Rig is another flag. Smoke stacks blow black and black and black. No one goes! You know the party in the whole hole. It was a hilarious name. Good and cracker.
Get your forehead!
for nothing. She's his man. She's his girlfriend. Hanging out with a dirty fucking hippie. He sees her on 8th Street with a hippie. Begging for money. He's being loved to him, giving him money. One day, don't it turn around? We're gonna go, you'll be there. Cold in the hippie's never. Otago worked hard to get to this country. He works hard every day. He serves coffee in the San Francisco shop on the Main Street. And this order goes. Okay, you're gonna turn around. Otago! Another true story. Deadbolt's all about it. Many, many documentaries and every song. Fuck you. I'm just kidding. You
know what I'm talking about. Come on, man. We're not like the fucking... for the criminally insane, right? He's in a wheelchair. He survived the shooting. He's got all the crazies around him talking about one day we're going to break out of here, man. Kill every sub-bitch in Wichita.
Go to Wichita.
the Salton Sea. This one, this is a true story. It's a person that we know, his name is Billy.
Actually, he's here tonight, I think. I used to work with a guy.
Obituary, right?